Hi, in the last video, I explained to you how if you're a teacher, say, and this is the teacher's folder here, and this is the student's Google Drive over here, and we talked about taking a folder full of material, and if I just go into here, you see here's a folder called Work Files, and it has three files in it, and that's been shared with the student. If I go over here to Shared with Me, you'll see there is the Work Files folder right here. You can see who the owner of that file was. It was the teacher. You can also see over here it's been added to My Drive for the student. So it's in the student's My Drive. If I go and look in the My Drive here, there's the Work folder. Again, it tells me who the owner of the file was. Now, if I go into there, you'll see here are the same three files. And we said the problem that arises is if someone shares a folder full of files with you in Drive, and you then take one of those and move it to a different location. So let's say I go and drag it down there to Science. I'll get a warning saying I'm about to move this out of the shared folder and other users will no longer see it. So if I was to proceed with this, it would move that sample file into the Science folder. It would no longer be visible in Work Files for the student, and it would no longer be visible in Work Files for the teacher because the student moved it out. Obviously that is not an ideal situation. Let me cancel this and show you a workaround. Not a workaround, this is the solution to how you solve this problem. If it's really important to you that sample file shows up in the Science folder, what you can do is rather than move it, you can add it. And then it will actually exist in two places. Now, it's really important to understand this is not two copies of the file. This is one copy of the file that exists in two places. That's something you can only do in the digital world. You obviously can't do that with pieces of paper and real folders, but you can do it in the digital world. So what I can do is move. Now, rather than move it, I will add it. Now, the shortcut for adding, because it's not obvious if you just look through the menus, the shortcut is Shift-Z. And when you do Shift-Z, it says Add To, and I can choose the location, and I'm going to add it to the Science folder. So I'll say Add. And you'll see that it does not disappear from the Work Files folder. I did not get a message telling me it was about to be moved. If you look over in the teacher's thing, sample file is still there. You look in the student's thing in Work Files, sample file is still there. But if I go to the Science folder, sample file is also there. This and this is the same file, just living in two different places. So if someone shares a folder full of stuff with you and there's something in that folder that you really want to file in a different location for whatever reason, you can do it. Just don't move the file. Use the Shift-Z and add it, not move it, to a new location. And then you'll have I don't even know what the right word is. It's not a version. It's not a copy. You'll have that file appearing in another location, even though it's the same file. Hope that makes sense.